One, two, three!
I'll cut through. Please, don't sneak up on me. I nearly snapped my lance in two.
You don't spook me like that. I mean, it's not like I was scheming or anything. People say I'm not very noble. That's a compliment, right?
I'm a student at the Officers' Academy. For now.
Ugh, please, don't do that.
My strength is due in part to the power of crests. All obstacles will be crushed, without exception.
Did you just attempt something? I advise against that. House Vestra operates in the shadows, not the front lines.
Let's chat over a nice cup of tea. My brother must be worried sick about me.
May the goddess protect you. There, all better.
You are smart and good. I am wanting to be useful to you.
Attack! The enemy!
You are having a joke.
Right here. Strategy in motion. My moment has arrived.
Of course. What's next?
Very well. Well then, I will go.
You're making me work!
Is that so?
I'm ready. What should I do?
Yes, where I will be going.
What now? Let's move. My heartbeat is not what you would expect it to be. Whether I look it or not, I'm rather surprised. A proper overcoat offers an extra layer of protection.
Do you recall the faces of those who have fallen? I do.
Me? I'm fine. It was just a nightmare. I would rather not speak of it, but I would be grateful for your company right now.
You and I, we're both outsiders in this world. All the more reason to stick together. Back home, we have a tradition. Win or lose, we celebrate with a rowdy feast.
You have proven yourself worthy of leading me. Do as you will. You are doing quite well. I mean that.
I can be teaching you my deadly techniques. Flame Spirit, give us protection and victory!
It'll be okay. I promise to protect you.